Hello and welcome back everyone. I continue playing Signalis. Just checking the stream. So yeah, we continue playing Signalis and I don't remember where I left off 2 days ago. So let's get back in the game and let's see if I have the screen correctly up. Why is it this complicated? Please continue the game. Okay. I don't know what's happening. Let's try it with the mouse. I click on continue. I select. Oh, okay, no, it's asking me to load the game. Seems better. Oh, that's a storage box I can use, okay. And that was a save game terminal, okay. Where's the map? Where's the map? Okay. I have no idea what I have done. Butterfly books. Yeah, let's go around. So, oh, there's two more rooms I didn't check. Okay, let's see. There's another note. War save codes. Yeah, I think we already saw this. What's that thingy? Disposal stand prod. Yeah, pick it up. Keep forgetting the X is the OK and A is the back. So this is completely what I'm not. Actually, can I change the set? No, stay in English. Control. Run inventory inter. No. Ah, that's the one. So, interact is A. It's better. Use to reload, fire, ready weapon is the same. Run is B, interact A, X the inventory and Y mobs. Apply. Yes. Finally. Pick up ammo. Of course I pick up ammo. Are you crazy? East wing key. Okay, I needed this at some point. What was the safe code, the default one? It was like 8 0 4 5 1 2. And there, no. I don't remember what was the default save code. But I can check if I'm able to switch to inventory, but okay. So there. More of the fool, fuck's sake, that's not good. At least, okay, so the ammo takes one storage space. And doesn't matter how many I have. I have two repair patch for I don't know what. Okay, that's... this is what I need. This was the war save. Two zero four five one two. Okay. I almost got it right. So 2 0 4 5 1 2. Enter. Fuck you, that's a default code! Why is not working? Okay, so this one doesn't work with the default one. Probably we need to find some documents. Wunderwaffen. Super weapons of all nations. It's awfully look like blame. Still. Yeah, we already saw that notice. We already had the default code. I don't know why it doesn't work. Okay, so I didn't check this door, but it lost from the other side. Very useful. Okay, what was the other door? It's locked as well. Oh! Should I need the East Wing key here? Toilets? Why is this one in use? Because that's green, this green, this is red. So it's like somebody in there. Fucking shit. Oh, another gun which I will not able to pick. I will able to pick. Repair spray. Yeah, let's pick it up. I still have enough. Yes, I probably will need ammo. I hope not, but you know, you never know. And that's it, nothing else. Okay, probably won't be able. Can I? Oh yeah, I can go around. Hello. I'm not here. Don't. Fuck. Oh, it's auto locking the. Should I shoot him? It's just nice. Yeah, I shoot him. If I can. Stop moving, fuck's sake. Another one. Oh, fucking great. Okay, Kitchen. It's probably kitchen stuff. Couldn't find the stuff elevator to get down to my dorm. Please, I can't. Yeah, a map would be nice. Okay, no entry. So I can't go in this door. Mensa key. But I don't have enough space in my inventory. Freaking choking. Stop. That's the lady I'm looking for. This is repair patch. Repair spray. Okay, how much health I has? The bottom left is my hair. No idea. Okay, I have the man's key now. See you, nice, whoever you are. Can check the bodies. Okay. Use the men's okay. Am I sure I want to come in here? Of course it's a labyrinth made of desks. Okay, what the hell does she have in her hand? I don't know what that red line at bottom left corner, but looks like my life is the background of my head. The status is now blue, where it was yellow before. So, guess it's okay. But what is that red line? Equip this. Oh, okay. How do I change between them? Not sure if I want to shoot this. I have. I don't have any more ammo left. Oh, that's an ammo. Yes, I need this. Fuck, say four ammo. This is the manager. Why can't I shoot him now? She's put her face up. Fuck happens here. I want one more left. One shot left. Fuck's sake. Who are you? Do you wanna kill me? Doesn't look like. Oh, West Wing key. Yay, I pick it up. Storage. She don't say. Yes, because that's the only weapon I have now. Administrator. Colibri. What are these stupid names? Ah, not again. I'm the prote- okay. Can't I use this on him? I'll leave her alone then. She doesn't care, I can help. No, we don't have. Not sure how to change the weapon. How do I use the melee weapon? Move, modules, aim, inventory. Use tool. Oh, so left button. Okay. I try to keep in mind. Another toilet. A Japanese one. Broken key. Yes, we pick up everything we found. Because it's an escape room game. We probably need to find the other part of the broken key and combine. Oh, unlock the door. You're joking, you're going back. I don't go there. I don't fucking care. Okay, what are the yellow ones? Those were block doors. So I have a key. Code, keycard for the worker quarters in the west wing. Okay. There's probably no corridor left side. Or the elevator and lobby left side. From here I go up to Mensa kitchen, up and left. Up left, okay. I hope you don't. Okay, the two just here. Actually, is there anything up here? another repair patch. Oh, ammo! You're fucking joking. Why can't I reload? Oh, she suddenly put it in the gun. Don't even have enough room for the ammo. She put it in the gun. Up, left, up, left. I go back to the save point first. It was the middle one, I think. Yep. Now we can override this. Still fireworks. Stupid area. Oh, screw me, I can't unlock it from here. So I need to go down. Yeah, that's the other door. Don't think that will be the best corridor. So need to go down to the south corridor and elevator lobby and then left from there, but there was two entities moving in the south corridor. Man, I don't know. What they are doing if I shock them? Fünf. Wait a second, is in... That car is not to the one of the rooms. Oh, fuck me. Why can't I shoot it? I hope they're not coming after me. Oh. Are still following me. Mine shaft axes. Need a key. Administrator's key. Oh, fuck me. Lock defective. There's a shower room. I thought it would be working. Fuck you. Oh, ammo. Oh! can't fucking go there. Okay, so this is a key. Butterfly. Ah, oh, fuck your game. There was... Oh, that's the one. Butterfly box. Next to the first aid. Oh, that was fucking ages ago. You want me to walk back there? That's impossible. There was two guys in the source corridor. And I have only one shot left. I need an administrator. It's probably the administrator key within the box. Oh, fuck. Okay. Let's try. In worst case, I will die. Elevator controls locked. Need identification card. Oh, I need it from the protector. That was that big white guy. Android, whatever. Still here. I can't do anything. What? Fatal error. You're joking. It has to go back to the loading screen. This is a joke. Repair patch. If I'm already here, I'll check this room. So in theory here, there is a box with a butterfly. This one. Ah. Okay, so the key will open this box and probably there will be a card in that box. But how do I do this thing without using as much ammo? What do I have half the card key? I don't know what I'm doing at the moment. I need to go. Do I have the key for the west one? No. The hell did I do? I don't know. I'm completely lost. Just not added all the mobs, all the things to the map. Where I was before, or just where I actually was at this point of the save. I think we collected everything. I already killed this guy. Why can't I pick up all the knives? Kill these two as well. Then shouldn't I have the card for that fucking... Oh, one shot left. Okay, game, where I was supposed to go. Don't like this start. I don't. Don't see what's the current objectives or anything. I don't like this. Okay, I picked up something from here. Where was the other half of the key? I was doing it the fucking 10 minutes ago. I already don't know where I did get it. Yeah, why the whole thing is in lockdown, and why the other under is acting so strange? What the hell happened here? I was there. Do I have the West Wing key? Oh, I sure had it. I didn't see I have it. Okay, I have one more. One shot and one stun thingy. And I need to go back the same way. How? This game is fucking stupid. Need administrator key. Sure, we can't go in and out without him noticing us. But where did I get the key? The other half of the key. It's fucking crazy. I have no idea. I can't go this way. There's nothing more here, just this stupid guy. I think... No, I can go up. So I need to come back this way. And that was the other key, yeah. Okay. So yeah, in the bathroom. I had the other key in the bathroom. Okay, so now... only 5 shots left in the gun. I have to go back to the butterfly box. Stupid shit game. How the hell did I do that? I don't know. I probably died 4 or 5 times before I realized how to, I can do this. I can pass them without noticing. Ooh, but now I can pass him. Oh, and there's 2 of them. Oh, fuck you, game. Okay, I'm fucking dead, probably. Oh no. What happened? Will they come after me? Okay. Camera still watching me. He's still lying on the floor, luckily. Let's see what's in the stupid box. Hope it's a key. I hope I don't have to go back all the way around. Yes, of course I use the butterfly key. The fuck is this? Plate of Eternity. The hell happened? How did I get here? Why is this now 3-dimensional? Not 2.5-dimensional, like first 2. Is there something inside or not? I can come in. Ok, Replica radio module. Okay, now I can listen to music, probably. Oh, music? Okay, what I can listen to? Let's see. Is this the radio? No, this is the radio. Toggle on. There's Morse code. Choking me. It's basically the weather forecast. Road front on. On road front. And okay. It's basically no auto tuning. Oh, it's the same. Jesus. The hell is this? Okay, so that's the only signals we found. I can see my life here. Seems warm to the touch. Okay. Why is all the doors locked from the other side? Is that the blame monger? Can't use a computer. So that's it. It's everything I have. Oh. It uses the calls from the radio. Hmm, that's nice. The fuck? I know we are back in the same place. With basically nothing to go on. No more ammunition, no more keycards, nothing. They put them in the storage, I need them. Should I use another one? It doesn't seem to do much. Still in yellow. Still in yellow. It doesn't do anything. I have no idea what to do now. So you have that stupid thing. The only difference is the radio. Oh, this is a shorter number. Thirty-one, two, nine, six. Okay, no, I have something. Identification card. Whose identification card is it? Protector medical stuff. Ooh, give me a protector elevator. Well, hell was that? Protector elevator. Oh, fuck. Need to go back the long way, I think. How much ammo? Four shots. Two of them here, yeah? Are they gone? Are they gone? No. Stay here. I'll go around. I don't care. Be safe and go around. What's today's motto? Why there's no electricity in here? Fuck! Hurry, hurry, hurry! No more ammo. But I have the identification card for the lift. Yes. I have no idea where to go. And this is all in German. Confirm selection. Okay. It's not like I have a choice. The list stopped. Give the card back, fuck's sake. Screw you. Card impounded. Screw you, game. Why? Block from the other side, of course. Okay, that's a safe point. And is this a shotgun? You joking. How many ammo? 5. Equip instantly. It's empty. Can do another save. Of course I will, right? I don't want to go back. So this is reception. It's a medical reception, okay. Oh, it's green, not red laser. Is that a blank card to begin? So this is a... card writer, so I can create card access cards for myself. If I know what to set up. I don't like these zombie kind things. North corridor. Examination room key. Oh, this one is empty. One empty, open. What the heck? Seriously, what's this one? What's that on the forehead? A, B... Yeah, that's a human head. Hand. Not head. But the other one was a human head. Seriously, can I have this gun? Even have three bullets in it. What do you think, guys? Which one is the forward side? This button seems to unlock something, but I don't know what. What's this one? Looks like a key or something. Yeah, they are in there, behind the glass. Please, why can't I? Can I help them out? Because I guess we probably will need this card and this button to unlock something. Should have a notepad and a pen. Should I have a pen? Just a sec, I will take a note of this. Was that 5 times 3? Okay. Wait, what's on the other side? Can we see the other side of the card? Yeah, probably that's the front. But where to use it, I don't know yet. We'll find it today, I don't know. Please don't. Hope nothing will move. Shotgun rounds. Yeah, and load. What do you need? Incinerator key. Okay, we can just walk around. Fuck you! There was a door! Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, they actually are very slow. Oh yeah, but it needed a key. Shut up, stupid idiots. We need a key for this as well. Okay, so nothing more here. Nothing more there. We need to go down in the east corridor. And there was one of those things in here as well. But I think it was going in the corner, no? Sword. The heck is this? It's not 5 times 3. It's not like I can get a code if I follow the lines. And I have no idea what this is good for. Okay. So it needs 5 keys. Air, water, gold, earth, fire. So the fifth element is gold. There's 2 rooms on the dome. Okay, so this doesn't... Oh, unload. Came back to the elevator lobby. Okay. Are these things moving if I'm not in the room? Repair spray, yeah, pick it up. And whatever this is. Socket wrench! No space! I'm fully healthy. Another code. Or is this the same? Oh, it's a different one. 62. 184. There's another data somewhere. We already used this. This was the combination in the previous level, 31296. Fuck off. Of course my pen stopped working. And I know it's because of my fingers, but never mind. I think we used the 31 already. Another one. Oh, this is the 31. No, this is a different one. 86. Oh, fuck off. 937. Fucking so many codes. Why do we have so many codes on the radio? What the hell is this game? Code breakers. Another code. Fucking shit. And it's a 6-digit one. 204-512. 204-512. The first 6-digit code. Don't know what to leave here. So I can't leave here anything. Can I drop? No, check stack with preload or inspect. So the storeroom we have a wrench. I think I will shoot this thing. I can pick out this. Yeah, we need to shoot this fucking shit. Okay, so I'll use a 2-bullet. So now I should have an empty one and I will pick up the key card. That's seems to be more important than the wrench. You know, finally I can walk around here. It unlocks from the other side, screw me. Oh, and I already used the key, okay. this we bring from A to B, B to C, A to C. Okay. C. From A to B. I need 100 left. Fucking 200 again. Hold on, I spit it too. Hold on, make 100. Still 200, fuck's sake. Again, 200. Did even 100 or 300 in one of the tanks. That's 300. Okay, wait. I know. From A to C, and from C to B. Yes! We drained it. That's just pure logic. Yeah, I already did this. And I already did this. So lower levels no longer flooded. I have an empty slot, so no, if I go back, I can pick up the wrench. Was it here? No, not at all. Oh, I can drop down. Do I want to? I don't know yet. Let's pick up the wrench. Yep. Oh, it's just the handle of the wrench. Fuck you. I think I can go anywhere else, except in this corridor there's two more doors I didn't check. Is it possible? Oh, that was the wrench. Let's pick this up. So this is the 5-key card lock. Yeah, so this is locked. Oh, this is not. I see you, units. Is that me? That's strange, so it's a sickness causing syndromes both in replicas and people. That's not very good. Actually I need to go probably. Fuck you. The save game was in the reception. Can I check these couple of doors here? I can pass this guy without him noticing me. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ. There's a lot of things here and I don't have any inventory slots. Fuck you, game. Also the fuck you, game. Yeah, you will. Oh, Vasif codes again. Stupid thing. What? Then it does the code, so A and B is on this one. No. No, it was not this one. Let's miss this one code. Why this one's letters instead of numbers? And no, there's not enough letters to write sword either. So yeah, I don't know. There's a shitload of things to pick up, but I don't have enough inventory. This pistol with no ammo. Still, I can't put it down. I need to go back to the storage room with the storage box. Okay, I have three more shots. Okay, so I will make a save game. I put the empty gun in the storage. I'm not sure what use I have for it at the moment. This picture, I don't know. Maybe that one as well. Wait a sec, is it not the fire? I'll leave that one. So that's it for today. Oh, I messed this up. So yeah, obviously here. I messed up my layout. I didn't sit in the front, never mind. That's it for today. I will continue streaming on Tuesday. And I will probably continue the Echo on Tuesday. And Thursday and Friday I will try to play both, except if I can finish Echo on Tuesday. But we will see. So that's it for today. Please follow and subscribe. And if you like, if you want me to play any game, let me know in the comments. See you guys next time. Bye.